time we put together the first prototype, it was an amazing experience because we loved it straight away. But I think one of the greatest things, I think, that we managed to achieve was a whole engine response, an engine emotion. We worked on a technology called ignition cut. So normally we have cylinder cuts in our cars. We cut the fuel, we get a good decay of the engine. It makes it quite exciting. Then we re-inject the fuel and we pick up the engine again during gear changes. But this time what we wanted to do was cut the ignition and keep fueling. It was used quite a lot in motorsport, but never been used on a road car before. And the challenge was enormous because when you cut the spark and keep fueling, the engine decays very, very quickly. And when you re-spark, you have to start the engine up in the right sequence. And you have to start each cylinder up at the right time. Otherwise, you can have quite bad results. But what we soon learned is that we can control that quite well. And we could not only have fantastic engine decay and pickup, we could also have a fantastic engagement. It's almost like being punched in the back when you change gear. That was one of the greatest joys of the car. When we got that working, the smile it puts on your face every gear change. When you hear ignition cut change going through a tunnel, it's fantastic, absolutely fantastic. It's one of those things that make you turn around, go back again, and try it again.